at 7 a.m. we had our 7th annual Walk for the Docks of Tomorrow. What happened this year? The total amount that we've raised is almost $40,000 in the Walk for the Docks of Tomorrow. This is for the iPad 2. I wanted to thank all of you who have purchased tickets. We sold out 150 tickets.